Hi guys, so the highly anticipated talisman card is out, but it's not in the event that a lot of people think it would have come out in. It came out in possibly one of the least preferred events in the game. It came out in the Bingo Fun Ticket event. This is my least favorite event in the game because bingo, it's really expensive, and it's a nice card, but the rewards that it gives, it's not quite on that level of being like really good, I would say. Like, it's not on the same level. So first of all, this is the rewards I'm taking because I still need the delayed death soul pearl. Personally, you might take like Battle Angel Phoenix Sakura or something like that, but this is what I prefer. Okay, confirm. So, gonna see how much spirals I use. Have 80k right now. Filled out quite a good amount of numbers with 10 tickets, actually. You can get. It's not really that bad of an event, I would say. Okay, got one roll with the bingo. There's no discount tickets for bingo either, there's only like a few. It might not be that bad. Spent 4k spirals right now over here. Let's see. I know it gets worse, progressively worse though. But this card is kind of too strong to pass up on, Shining Athena's. How much top up tickets can I get? Can get about 30 of them. I'ma just go to the 24th lap. Oh my god, this is taking a while. Spent about 10k spirals already. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this event personally, but it gives really nice rewards. I take it. I don't think I have the Special Forces outfit actually too. Okay, got another bingo. This event has not come out in like possibly over a year. And yeah, it's not a bad event, it's just not like on the level of other events for how much you need to get on it. Okay, Now then, I think I could get like 30 more tickets. Not enough inventory space because it filled up all my inventory with kind of all these rewards. Got another bingo. Okay, so all right, next bingo, and then I'm done. I'm gonna wait for a discount. I think 20 should be enough. Oh, Arnie already got the card. That's really well. Okay, I think for the rune box, what rune do I actually need? I feel like my earth power rune on Firebird is my most lackluster rune. So that's what I will be getting. Let's see what I got. Please give me something good. Okay, it's chance time. Give me a break. And we'll be nice. Easy game, bro. Easy game. The game is like easy, bro. 24 and 4%. I'ma just do this. Damn, that runes are so free. Unbelievable. 24 and 4, 32 and 4%. Should do the 24 and 4 and then put in the crit rate. Look, it's gonna be so free. Boom, easy. Free. I'm telling you, it's free. Let's see. I don't want to overfeed this, so I'm gonna have to pull some more. Like, I'm gonna pull to 30 laps. I mean, 23 laps. Oh my god, I really don't like this bingo animation too. I wish we just had wish well. Oh, honestly speaking. It fills up your inventory for no reason also. Okay. Let me put this in. Okay, so trying to get this redstone real quick. But it keeps not skipping the animation because I keep forgetting to click it because it keeps filling up my inventory. I just want some brilliant gems also. got the box. I kind of need this to roll into power, but let's see. Nope. That's not enough. Yeah, I think bingo is my least preferred event. Spent already almost, I guess this, if my math is correct, spent about 22k spirals already. And it'll be more than 30k. At this rate. Just need some more brilliant gems. Wow, I guess it's time. Yeah, it's not something I would ever recommend anyone to do. I just need the brilliant gems. Like, I'm down horrendous for runes right now. Okay, if it goes into anything but attack, it's good. Nice. I'm not sure if my damage X drop 6.09. So I guess it's better in PvP. In PvE, my old one is better, but yeah, that is why runes are free. It's not a lot better in terms of the Earth's power, but yeah, it's still a little bit better. Well, it's time for me to top a bit more and then finish the event. But yeah, this is the really rare bingo event. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.